defeated by winning the World Heavyweight title at WrestleMania 20. They've lost so many times, have been so close, year after year, mile after mile, continent after continent, but Benoit never gave up. He never gave up.